William H. Smith.
Why would you dress like me for, you stupid foreign bugger?